Hello guys, I'm Ecarns, this is a Capricorn, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport's Career Mode. So, I've been doing the next-gen car as of late on this game, so there'll be some races where I'm going to dominate the race, like in Homestead, like I showed in the thumbnail title, and then there's going to be some races like Eagle Rock and I believe Sunset, in which I was gonna win, but I had to claw my way back for traffic and actually do a lot of work here and there. So, I gave you a spoiler alert. Don't worry, it's just gonna be a short commentary. And before you know it, you can just watch this video clip as much as you like without the hesitation to have you have to sit around just to listen to my boring voice. So, that's all. So, yeah, for Eagle Rock Raceway, it's like a version of Iowa Speedway in real life. So, basically a flat track, like Phoenix, Richmond, New Hampshire, all those tracks in the NASCAR schedule. And I think it's a good track for those that are struggling on flat tracks, like the Hendrick Motorsports teams of Larson, Byron, Elliott, and Bowman, who don't seem to win races on flat tracks as often. And it's dominated by the Penske boys as of yesterday. Joey Logano won his third Cup Series championship. But anyways, that's in all my commentary on this clip for Forza Motorsport. So I make Capricorn FF. Hope you all have a great day. Peace out.
Three more.
Great work.
free to go.
Good work out there.
Thank you.
3 remaining.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have Karlo 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.